is the corpse. Okay, I'm sending John. The body is in HQ. Just a few guards. Most of the separatists are gathered in the restaurant, where the cell leaders are busy infusing one another. Ina is gone.
This should give us some time to investigate. We need to know who that other sniper was.
Fuck. They're here. Persistent little fuckers.
All right. They're down.
Nice. Just remember that we don't want to start an open war here. We can't afford to have civilians caught in the crossfire.
I won't make false promises. Not to you.
That's sweet, but just be careful.
All holy hell is breaking out. Interrupted wedding caused quite a ruckus.
Yeah. Groom's brains splat all over a church tends to do that. What's next, Chief?
We're still untangling the encrypted satellite comms. Combing through for juicy details.
Robert?
Not yet.
Fuck.
There's a lot of separatist chatter about an elite unit operating in the area. Lots of warnings to avoid getting in their way.
I've heard a few nervous whispers. No one seems to know their objective. They're like ghosts, inspiring terror and then vanishing again.
We've only got one name. A mystery man named Armazi. Spoken of rarely and only with dread. Like the guy has superpowers.
Robert was captured by an elite unit. Could these guys be connected?
God, I hope not. They're the worst of the worst.
Fuck.
Yeah. Out.
No, it's all fine. Yeah. Oh, really? This is good. Yeah? Yeah? You know me. Okay, I got you. Yeah? Yeah, can you move on? Yeah? I love you too, man. Bye.
Is this where you came from?
Yeah.
Here? And here. Yeah. We can't stop this together. It's not a problem. There are just a few of them look out for the southern side.
Really rough terrain.
So I'm thinking mine.
A couple hundred to do. I'll talk with you. He is familiar with the area. Good. Now, the northern part is presenting a bigger problem.
We'll need ground patrols and at least two...
Bullet nearly ripped his head off.
50 cal?
Maybe. I won't learn much here. Got the ballistic report. I found autopsy notes.
That's it. Get back.
No. One more stop. I want to check the church.
Weird moment for conversion. Autopsy. The bullet was strange and deformed.
Strange how?
No details.
Hmm.
one of ours.
Bullet hit him like a sledgehammer. Threw him all the way here. I found a fresh hole in the wall. 2 inches thick.
That's crazy. Do you know a bullet that could do that?
Some 50 cals could. Or maybe Teflon bullets. It had to be a damn good rifle. There's a bullet hole in the floor.
What can you see outside?
Fields, hills, forest ruins. At least a dozen decent sniping spots. Okay. If I were to take a shot like that, I'd choose this ruined church on the hill.
Shit. I already know how this will end.
I'm going to the church.
Go on then.
Keep me informed. I'm at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me. I know what to do.
There is some commotion by the church. Think they might have found what we did.
I'll hurry up. Don't worry. Someone was climbing here.
What are you waiting for then?
Found the casing.
And?
Never seen anything like it. I think he left it here on purpose. He took the shot from this spot. Quite a rifle he must have. Clearly a pro.
How do you know?
He must have been here at least 7 hours, laying on the ground, waiting. No trace of piss or excrement. Nothing. He's special ops, but luckily I found a trail. I'm going after him.
Negative. Separatists are on their way. There's no time.
I'm going, Lydia.
Okay. I see a glint. Reflection. Package on a tombstone.
Careful. Bomb?
Roundish. Odd. Shit, it's a helmet. I think.
What? A helmet is a helmet.
Amazing technology. Not sure how it works.
Get out of there!
If you wanted me dead, I would be. It's a message. The ghost is real, Lydia. And steps ahead of us. Where are you hiding, brother? That wasn't that hard.
I can see you.
I see you picked up some new tricks.
You give up?
Not today.
Straight into a trap, but I'm fine.
You need to get out. The separatists are coming.
I'm on my way.